Hey guys, this is Harshish from Tech Gadget. In this video, I am going to do the unboxing and review for this wireless headphone. In case you are watching my YouTube channel from the beginning, I done the unboxing earlier. That was my first video. Due to some video issues, I should have to delete it. So this is the re-unboxing and review. So with that being said, let's get started. You get the user manual itself. It gives you all the information about the headphones, from how to connect it till what are the things. The next thing you'll get is this audio transformer cable. This is, you should connect this to the emitter, which I will show you in a bit. And after that, you get this aux cable in it. This is a good quality aux cable. It is not gold plated. It is just a normal cable. After that, you get the headphones itself. This is the headphones itself. As you can see, it is made up of complete plastic. Sorry for that. Yeah, as you can see, it's made up of complete plastic. And this is the emitter which I was talking to you about. And here you have to connect that audio transformer in case you want to connect it to your smartphone. And now let's go into the physical overview of the headphones. Right, you have the place for putting two AAA batteries for this power supply, and on the right we have the volume and on off scroller, which actually is inside, and the scan button and the reset button. And on the bottom here is where you can connect the aux cable and use this without the batteries. So this is the physical overview of the headphones. Now let's just do the physical overview of the emitter. Here we have an LED light which is not seen because it's not turned on, and that's it. And on the bottom we can insert two batteries to work this device. And here we have the DC port connector, the mic, and these four switch I will talk to you about later. First one is for connecting it to the wireless headphones, the second one is monitor, the third one I will let you know what is it later. And yeah, so this is the cable where it's connected to the audio transformer. Now let's just go quickly to the review. Talk about the build quality. This headphones is completely made up of plastic, as you can see. And so for the build quality, I will give it 8 out of 10. And yeah, and now let's just move to the emitter's build quality. The emitter in other hand is also made up of plastic, as you can see over here. But yeah, both it is good considering the price point. And now let's just jump into the review. The first thing is regarding the FM support. As in the title, this supports FM. And the signal is not that great. As if you go to terrace also, only in some areas you can hear it. To search, hunt for the place to get the FM signal. But considering the price point, can't complain about the headphones. The next thing is about the wireless feature. What you have to do is, it's not exactly wireless. This thing you have to connect to that audio transformer. And in that you can connect it to the devices, or in case you want to connect to TV, you can connect it directly. And after connecting, you have to press this, switch it on by the way, and scan, press the scan button, and once registered you can hear it. But the distance is not that far. As you can see, the transformer is over there. For about this distance it comes clearly, and after that it won't be heard as good as recorded. There'll be distortion in the sound. And yeah, but considering the price point, can't complain about that. And this is a wireless headphones. This has no Bluetooth. And yeah, they'll go in the pros and cons. And yeah, the next pros is that the emitter can be used as audio chat or monitor, whatever it is. What monitor? Let me explain. Once you switch on to the audio chat mode,
what it does is, and you have to press this scan so that it gets connected to this thing. What it does is, whatever you're talking will be recorded using the mic present here, as you can see. I hope it is visible, and yeah. So from this mic, it'll be recorded and you can hear it over here. This will be helpful in case someone is talking something and you wanna hear it, but they tell you to go outside, whatever the situation is. Okay, just keep it in that area and take these headphones and listen to whatever they talk. And that quality is also great in my opinion. And you can also connect it to your computer for video calling features, and with this mic you can also communicate with others using it as a microphone. And so these are all the pros of this device. And now let's move on to the cons of the device. In the build quality, as it's made up of plastic, but yeah, this won't be a con by the way, because considering the price point, can't complain about it. The next con is regarding the headphone. As you can see, this thing has gone inside. Just for a drop, this thing went inside. And we removed it once again, it went inside. So this is the one con, and it's just with my unit and not with the other units, I guess. So yeah, if you have it, do let me know in the comment section below if this is the same case with you. And yeah, this is the second con of this device. It's regarding the wireless feature. At least it should have had Bluetooth in it so that we did not carry this emitter wherever we go. But unfortunately, this does not support Bluetooth. So this comes to the cons list. Because we can't take this emitter wherever we go. It is like a big luggage, but it's not that heavy as well though. We can't carry it everywhere. But in case you are in the home, you have kept your mobile to charge or something and wants to listen to song wirelessly, this is a very good headphones. Verdict on this headphones. Is it worth it? I would say yeah. It does not have bass, by the way, that's also part of a con. But if sound quality is your major priority, then this is not the right headphones. In case you're okay with the sound quality and you want the FM feature in the headphones and the audio chat features and monitor features, then this is the right headphones. And yeah, that's it for this Hi-Fi FM wireless headphones. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, press the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thanks a lot for watching. This is Harshit, and hope to see you in my next video.